Young Derek would love to take my order.
Hi.
He works at the coffee shop just up the street.
Morning.
He's happy and annoying with a smirk the size of Texas. He's my coffee enemy.
Would you like a mochaccino? Or perhaps a cappuccino? Or maybe a frappuccino?
Said Derek wearing the chinos. All I really want is a cup of coffee. So strong the spoon stands up, just a cup of coffee. All I really want is a cup of coffee. Give me a friggin' cup of coffee, Derek.
You should try our biscotti or a local cabbage cookie. This muffin's only $3.50, and what's super green is that it's fat-free.
Don't want to smell like an espresso.
It'd help
with your coffee scented soap.
Well, maybe you should have some chai tea, or maybe join me in some Tai Chi. Come on!
All I really want is a coffee in a non-biodegradable cup. Just a cup of coffee. All I really want is a cup of coffee. Give me a freaking cup of coffee. Oh, Derek, why won't you listen to me? I don't want a magazine or a CD. I don't want a latte or a frappe. I just want a coffee that doesn't taste crappy. All I really want is a cup of coffee. All I really want is a cup of coffee. All I really want is a cup of coffee.